Sí, bueno. Una cancha. And why cool. I don't know what's going on with YouTube. Which one is the water? I am alive, so I'm gonna start. What to draw? What to draw? Know. I would do character art of a character for a video game that I'm working on called Incubus. I have been working on this game since my freshman year in college, and with each new thing I learn in school, I apply that to the game. I have the first level built out. It's not really playable because I'm working on animations. My name is Jay, by the way. I do not know if you can hear me, but if you can, cool. If not, that is cool too. I'm not really a talker, and I'm embarrassed at the sound of my voice. So, yeah, that's cool. So is anybody going to see Black Panther? I'm going to see Black Panther. I feel like I'm talking to myself, because I probably am. But yeah. So that's my character. Well, that's the base of the character. You're basically a composition of geometric shapes, and you exist in a world where the color has been taken by a mysterious character who resembles a man in a top hat. Because the king of this mysterious geometric land did not give residence to this mysterious top man, So, as punishment for not being a kind, loving king, the man took all the color out of this entire world. So everything originally starts out in black and white. And as you progress through the game, you obtain different shards that consist of the main primary colors, red, yellow, and blue. And once you collect all of those, you get different powers and abilities, and each color gives you different abilities that require you to navigate a certain path through the levels. Then there are also queen shards, and then they have pets that you fight, and the more enemies defeat, the more shards you get, and the bigger your character becomes. So if you collect enough shards in the basic stages, you will become this character that I'm drawing right now. Basically, more detailed version of the original character with some added bonuses. This character actually has fingers. I do different iterations throughout the years. She has three fingers now. Then she has some incredibly fancy legs. I'm just gonna lift you up bigger because I need you too tall. Want you on a separate layer, anyways. So you have the three shards once you collect them all floating above your head. And then you'll have a mechanic where you'll access each one and your character will change to that color, letting you know that you have access to those powers. The shard was unique. I did it like in a specific way, something like that. And these were also interesting too. Were like triangles. And then these were literally the reverse of those. There's also one more iteration that I have so far for this character because there's going to be an underwater level. And let me scale these down. Why do you do? Combine everything. So yeah, this other iteration is a mermaid. Pretty much has the same abilities as the regular ones, but they're modified just a bit because of the underwater aspect of each one. Sometimes I draw this character as a human. That was gonna be the art for that cover because they are humans in a sense, but they're kind of in a metaplane. Actually, I like that. I think I'll elaborate on that. Make that into something. Now you're on your own. Do something real quick. I like this pose better. Purple tea. That's cute. I'm a sketcher. I'm not using the pen tool because I suck at it. And part of me likes drawing the lines over and over, just a smidge. I'm gonna put this there again because I'm the deadline. Just too crazy. Okay, it's a pretty straight. All right, now we get to the fun stuff. All hail the mighty renderers. I'm whispering because all my roommates are asleep right now. That's interesting. How's my arm? Oh no, I might upset. There's something cool going on in my background. Those snip characters already have. And now that's gonna go off forever. I just bought the Guardians of the Galaxy record player, and Pina Colada is on there, so it's stuck in my head now. Next time, draw Cynic. Sonic the Hedgehog. There's Little Oh, it's so cute. I love it. There's so much going on. I like cleaning. I did a sucky job on this, though. Like, kind of super sucky. As a matter of fact, I can just paint all these dark blue. Get away with that. Get away with that. I actually like the shading. I'm cleaning it up. With wax. Love it. Now I need to do the head in circles. Actually, go back and fix the tip. I don't like that line. I can. Because I don't even need those anymore. This is a good game. Platformer. That's what I wanted. This is what matters. What the heck is that? It's too dark. Here's the page. Oh no, it's doing that delay thing. Good morning.
Good morning.
No. It's the cursed wheel of loading. School. Please. Please. Quiet, maybe, but that's not too much. You've been here all that. Also, Gracias. Gracias.
Thank you.